Here comes the evil genius of the sky.
Genius being the operative word.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai!
Think about some of the accolades that Io Shirai possesses. She was a finalist in the Mae Young Classic and held the NXT Women's Championship for over 300 days.
An incredibly impressive feat from a world-class competitor. The genius of the sky preparing to take flight.
Here comes trouble, a superstar who is always ready for a fight.
And she won't let anything stand in her way.
And her partner, from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai!
This is a woman who demands her place in the spotlight and has taken it by pure force.
You know, it's hard to think at one time Dakota Kai was the captain of Team
Yeah,
Kick.
At one time, Byron, at one time. That included the entire WWE Universe, but how things have changed. Dakota is no longer the captain of Team Kick. She's the leader and the ruler of Team Kick. And Saxton, you're off. Guess what?
What?
It's boss time!
I knew you were going to say that, Michael.
From Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Sasha is no longer shy about stealing the spotlight.
Well, Sasha's been a top star for quite some time, but the change in attitude earned her her SmackDown Women's Championship, her WrestleMania main event. Despite what I say about her attitude, the boss gets it done in the ring.
You should get one of those rings that say Graves on it, like Sasha has.
I'll pass.
Hey, Michael, Corey.
What?
It's glow time!
I'm surprised you enjoy this much, Saxton, seeing as how you're afraid of the dark.
It glows like having a nightlight, so it's okay.
And from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
It's a total mindset that Naomi incorporates every time she comes out here to compete. The glow, the energy, the excitement, this is how Naomi prepares to bring her best self. Never shies away from competition, always seizing the opportunity to get better. That's what feeling the glow is all about.
The WWE Women's Tag Titles have quickly risen to prominence. The women's tag team champions at risk of losing their titles in this team competition. On one side, we see Io Shirai and Dakota Kai. Then across from them, we see Banks. In a predicament. Two. Only a two count for her.
That would have been a shocker.
Submission on the way. It's in.
It's locked in now. This is not where the boss wanted to be. Trying to reverse the pressure, and she does it. Wow. Miraculous. Into the corner. This can't be good.
The boss is too slow there. She's got an answer for that. She got launched.
Io able to fend her off. Vicious double foot stomp.
The great agility. She's beginning to flag a little.
Three.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
She responds with a counter.
Drop kick all the way to the floor.
Io is gaining the upper hand.
Shirai looking unstoppable.
Beautiful athleticism. Hurricane Rana. Butterfly, double under.
Thinking pays off. And
Sasha isn't looking helpless anymore.
Prime opportunity now for Banks to get some separation and gather herself. And set him up.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
And the knee.
Shirai parries out of the way. Drop kick.
Nice scoop slam. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Perfect moonsault.
EO might have put an end to this.
Two count. Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
Naomi will not be extinguished. Naomi continues to fight.
And Shirai is perplexed. She absolutely thought she had just delivered the decisive blow.
Strong right forearm.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. A counter answered by another counter. Spiked. Stomping. Ouch. Face crusher. And she's a step ahead of Banks. She's pushed into the corner.
Dropkick! A great height.
For the win! She breaks the ref's count.
This match continues on.
Oh, and she turns it around. Ah, oh, stomps to the legs. Uh-oh, she could be set up for a submission here.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hooked up.
Oh, look at this. Is she gonna?
She's looking for a way out. She drops a few elbows and fights her way out of the hole.
Turning the tables there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Got the leg. Oh, a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Oh, stun gun. Here's the pin.
Shoulders down, championship on the line! take.
Naomi put a stop to that.
We all know what she's looking to do next. This match is wearing
middle rope. The Boss averts the attack.
Oh my God, look at Sasha Banks, just like Byron in his job.
From way up, big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's gonna find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Right to the leg.
And here is Naomi forced out of the ring.
Kick lands.
Oh, look at this. Hair pull, back slam. There comes the ball. Banks locks it in. Banks statements in.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on?
Oh, she will tap. Not here. Not now.
Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Yeah, the Boss isn't looking too legit right now.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Getting tossed.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
From the top.
Whoa, look out. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Three.
Well placed kick.
Four.
Under the rope she goes.
Banks is a moving target.
Stop it, Benzieri. She catches Kai with a big counter. Popped up. Meteora.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Oh, no. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Kai's bordering on a loss. We could be close to an end.
As she proves to be too quick.
Hurricane Rana.
Oh, here it comes. Dakota Kai.
Detonation kick.
That just put down the Boss.
Save.
Still got more fight here.
Boom. Backdrop. Super
on a high angle. Right across the shoulders.
From the top.
Decision.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Oh, what a cross face. This is not where the Boss wanted to be.
Yeah, no bank statement here. Reverse time here on Sasha.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Comes in off the tag.
Dakota Kai.
You can just feel it. They're